Alrighty, everybody. Third wing of Nighthold. Getting it in over here in the goddamn Night Spire, which we got Tichondrius, Croesus, as well as Grand Magistric Elisande. You guys don't remember. Elisande was the one that froze me in freaking time. When I say froze me in time, you haven't checked out that video yet. Literally froze me in time. I couldn't do things for like a good few hours because of how frozen I was. But go ahead and check that out. It's on the channel. So I am still sick though, but bear with me. Getting this in though. We get content in. Bam. Wait, why can't you click on it in LFR? Bullshit. Look, is this booty shit? Why are we pulling this anyway? Didn't have to go this way. But if I remember correctly, LFR is the content where you just pull everything for no reason, and you pop everything on trash. Trash is more difficult than... Yeah, trash is more difficult than goddamn bosses. Bosses just take forever. Now, again, this is my first time in LFR Wing 3 of Nighthold, so hopefully it's not too bad. But you'll notice me muting my mic a lot, because, again, I'm sick. But I'm hitting it hard. I'm hitting it goddamn hard. Doing bits. Still streaming. Still stream when I'm sick. Oh yeah, Tish is in this freaking room. I keep forgetting about that. Hate this trash, man. This trash is AIDS. Fish trash is AIDS. You bloodlust on this stuff and no one hero it. Keep pulling the boss. Alright, so we're not doing it normal strat, okay. Alright, we're doing it. Okay, no. They're doing a good strat. They're doing good strat. Really? Fuck you, AFK piece of shit back here. This fucking warlock giving us a bad name. He's even got... No, he's not. He don't got the cool title. He's not of the Black Goddamn Harvest. Why is my name showing? Where's my nameplate, fam? Name. My name. Where's my name? Why isn't my nameplate showing? But like, what the mix flips? Everybody's nameplate's showing. Why isn't mine? I hate it when I don't have my nameplate. But okay. Oh shit. Okay, I'm gonna have to reload. Boom. Still not showing. Okay, interface. Am I gonna have to be a noob and ask in chat? So... Quick. Question. Fuck. I'm sitting in it. Oh no, I'm the one that has it. They gotta move. Why isn't my name above my head? Did I accidentally flip? Right? Yes, it's Jack. Ah, go. Never mind. Fix. It. Don't know how. Fuck. I feel like a retard, but okay. I played this game for 11 years. I didn't know what it was. Well, I don't know how they do it in LFR, but if you get the plague, you go to the right, and it doesn't look like that's the case. So, it looks like this is just going to be complete AIDS. This is gonna be AIDS. Love AIDS though. AIDS are great. Ebola AIDS are even better. Remember the Ebola AIDS days? Ebola AIDS. Oh, 10 seconds. My guild are 15, fam. LFR is different all the time. Oh, what the fuck is that for? Like, why is that portal there? Alright, doesn't matter. Oh, fuck, I didn't pre-cast my Shadow Bolt. I'm not parsing today. I don't really care. It's LFR. Oh, okay, got the Parion. I'm the fucking swaggiest of all swags, bro. I couldn't mute. Didn't have time. But I've got the plague, so I'm a freaking boss. Pick a swarm. Why am I? Like, I always thought Tychondrius was gonna be like one of the hardest fights of all time because of how freaking boss and wag he is as a demon. Like, look at this. Freaking Tychondrius. Got the most epic server of all damn times for PvP, and he sucks. Behind. Why are you meowing? Oh, I fucking clicked it. How the hell did I click on that? How did I target my sheep? I'll do a monitor. I mean, if this fight's gonna keep going like this, I'm loving it. Oh, he's not even at 50%. God damn it, and he's gonna probably phase away in a minute. Feel it. I feel it coming. Yep. God damn it. Here it goes. Oh no, this is still going up. You see, I've done this on Heroic and still don't even know the fight. I know all the mechanics, I just don't know the order of anything. Oh, here we go. Never mind. Alright, AoE and avoid his pew pew. I mean, I'm just gonna freaking chill if I can. But, hey, aggros, bitch. Hey, cunt. Hey, cunt face. Fuck face. I got all the fucking things on me. No, my AoE's not that good. Oh. That is bad. That was terrible. Oh well, I mean we're good. He's under 50%. Still haven't bloodlusted, but I highly doubt that's gonna happen because we're in LFR and they just don't like to do that. I'm on the carry-on side, I believe. Everybody over here has the goddamn plague. Yeah, I could be smart and go to- nope, there's some people over there with it too, so it's just everywhere. Do they not have the stacking thing in LFR? I've noticed they don't. That's kind of smart. Thank you, Blizzard. It would have been really AIDS if you had that. I always go to the one in front. Well, I'm away from everybody. Ooh, that was a lot of goddamn damage. That one. Feed my hunger. 4, 3, 2, 1. Beware.
Fester and die.
People are sitting in stuff, but we're all alive, so I can't complain. That's the thing, in LFR things don't do damage. Mechanics are there, but things don't do damage. So when it's a mechanic that needs to be done, That's when your group needs to focus. But if it's just sitting and stuff, I mean, you can kind of just sit and chill. But that's the good thing about LFR. However, this crappy thing is mechanics are still alive, so. Like this, you could literally have just sat there. But nope, I'm just so used to doing mechanics, being a good raider. What? He was almost. Oh, come on, man. That's AIDS. No fucks. Oh man, why do I have this? Me? Alright, finish him off. That wasn't bad at all. Wasn't bad at all. That was really quick. Again, Tichondria should have been a much more epic fight, but it wasn't. What are we going to now, fam? Process? Oh, yeah, of course. Can't go to any process. How do you get to my boy Croesus? I always forget. Like, no lie, fuck do we get? How did they go all the way around? Oh, my guild goes the other way. Okay, we go down the damn stairs. Fuck, hey, bro, relax. Yeah, we go down the stairs to go to Croesus. That's why I didn't know about this way. But I'm too cool for Crash, so. Can't we go in here? Oh, hey. Stuff going on the other side of there. Alright, let's get it. Croesus is gonna be a fun fight. See if they're on. Nope. Oh, see, now if you go this way, you have to pull all the freaking trash. Now this is just AIDS. Just AIDS, bro, going this way. I'm feeling that I need to go Demon Bolt. Like, I'm just feeling it. I know it's a better account, but we're in LFR, so kinda too lazy to switch. Oh, you AIDS, bro. You AIDS just flinging that on me. Hey, trash is not taking too long at all. My demons must be doing bits. Wait, we're not even going. That's fucking process. I usually go down that. The fuck was this way? Yeah, I usually go. Wait, where do I usually go? There's a path. I usually like go through there or something. I don't even know. Oh wow. Whoa. Trash melted, I couldn't even do anything. And now we get the dumb infernal, yeah? Demon hunters think they're cool with their metamorphosis. Balance everything off this guy. I'm liking this group, dude. Liking this group because, I mean, things aren't taking as long as I thought they would. That second wing was AIDS, dude. Unless I got into a really bad group, but I don't know. Star Auger was not fun. Inferno is like a mini boss and a half. They're taking forever. Come on. Come on. Bye. Thank you. Dude, why do you guys think you're so cool with your... Oh, he doesn't have metamorph. Jelly. Jelly! Ours didn't even fly when we had it. You guys gonna heal me or no? Thank you. Now, I wonder how it works when it requires people to move into squirrelies, not summon adds, and adds are gonna kill us. Wonder how that is in LFR. Moving right and left from his pew pew beam, that's just common sense. And then moving back from slam, I mean, not common sense, but not that bad. So let's see how LFR is compared to heroic and mythic. No, what? You fucking DDD. You don't want it over there, you dumb. Oh, unless you push slam, I guess. Fuck off. I don't even know. That far away, bro. I'm good. Oh wow, that is so slow. That was too slow, to be honest. Is he casting more frequently in LFR? Fuck, he does it. I'm assuming he doesn't do it as much. Well, I'm smart enough to kill. Oh, they have no health, fam. Like, I can just blow on them and they die. No, this is easy as fuck, boys. Hurry up. Cast your... Hey, no, what are you doing? Move, you fuckface. Mechanics are reels in LFR. Mechanics! Hurry up and get here. Tried. Oh, fuck. I really thought it was gonna be good, right? Move. But why is the tank dead? Wait, why is the tank dead? He just... Did he eat what I thought? No one was gonna eat, and that was the freaking slam. I wanna see where his body is. Yeah, I think he did. His body's in the goddamn ocean. Nope, no one's getting there. Fuck it. I killed two before you killed one, goddamn warlock. Affliction is any good? No. I know it is. Oh, we can single tank, I guess. Yeah, he died in the water. That guy's AIDS. So that tank's never been here. This should be the last one. Again, good thing damage is not an issue in LFR. But it's probably amazing to be a healer. Fuck you. Got it. That is crisp, dude. I'm not even DPSing anymore. That was crisp. That last phase right there. That was crispier than Krispy Kreme's. That AP, though. I'm not getting shot. There is much to be done. Alright, one more boss. Oh, there's another way down there. Fuck, I don't even know these ways, dude. I take teleporters whenever I do things. Yo. Done shit. This, dude. Takes you up there? Teleport me, please? Guess not. Come on, boys. Didn't teleport me. Fuck this. Oh, there we go. Once. Alright, here we go. I was just posting on social media. Trash wasn't too bad though. The last room, so. Last boss. I'm hoping, Gul'dan, the last wing, just ports you into the damn room. No trash zone. I'm assuming the rings aren't gonna do squat in this boss.
Her attempts to control time's flow are futile. Subtle forces work against her.
Oh, Oh, is that a BOE? Fuck yes! Swag, dude! Oh, love and life. I got a BOE. Give me that gold, fam. I got something good out of here now. Possible futures in search of an answer, and found only one. The Legion's victory is inevitable. Every time stream shows it to be so. Had we resisted, they would have taken the Nightwell by force and left us bereft of it. I could not allow my people to starve, to waste away without its energy sustaining us. So a bargain was struck. Now I see a future where the Legion is victorious and my people endure. This is the thread that must be preserved. I will do everything in my power to make it so. Your deaths ensure the future of the Nightborn. Come forward then. Let us speed you towards your fate. Your timelines end here.
Alright, time to pop everything. Oh, everybody just got fucking aided by those rings. Doesn't one shot you or like two shot you like it does in heroic, but still. It's a lot of damage. Goes out for no reason. Wait, where's the goddamn attack boosting? Where the attack boosting elemental, the red one? Did they not do that in LFR? Are heroic and normal raiders only the cool enough ones to get that one? Oh, there it is. I want that one. My DPS goes high with that one. Fuck the rings. I can defensive cooldown those rings. Give me my attack speed. Buff me up. Eat it. Didn't do anything. It didn't do nothing. Alright, fuck the blue, fuck the ring. Let's just kill the boss. I'm sitting in it. That's how cool I am. Sitting in it. LFR. How we do. Alright, maybe I shouldn't sit in it whole damn time. Stop teleporting, you douche. We're loving the ring. I got the rings. I got the rings. I got the rings. You got the rings. You got the rings. We got the rings. We got the rings. Here's Boston. We can. Second to last one. And I got a good group too, so I'm happy. Hey, use your goddamn abilities, pet. My pet no uses abilities. There we go. Get off cooldown. Split second. Oh. That's enough. People not even standing in swirly bombs floating to the floor. Poor raid mechanics, guys. Poor freaking. Can we last soon? On the next phase, I mean. I don't even know if we've blasted on these other bosses. Did she even do rings this phase or what? I don't think she did. My pet just fucking ignores me. Well, you got one more chance. I mean, this freaking rain. Let it rain on me. Let it rain on me. I make it rain on the moon.
Time is slipping away. How can it be so?
Die, fam. Easiest LFR wing by far, Nighthold is third one. Makes no sense, unless I just got a really good group. Then let me know in the comments. Alright, just too easy. Too easy. I'm not even fucking buffing. I'm not even doing that, dude. Not even paying attention. Well, this boss is done. This wing is done. That was the easiest thing I've ever done.